Well, a trio of bandits caught on camera stealing a golf cart from a Cooper City home. Watch this. The suspects walking right up the driveway, and they power up the golf cart before taking off with it. This happened October the 24th in the area of Natalies Cove Road. BSO deputies say the suspects used that stolen golf cart then to drive around and check for unlocked vehicles. They also believe the suspects are linked to other burglaries in that area. If you recognize them, call BSO.